revenge. You want me to run my blade through his skull? Yes. His death is the only answer. I'm the one for the job. You're a true hero. Here. You again. Have you killed him? Your man is dead. You're truly a great warrior. Please, take this as thanks. Happy to help.
Try to stay out of sight.
Ha!
The finest quality merchandise. Thanks for stopping by.
Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
What the? You then! Just die!
This isn't good!
Yeah!
Ah!
strike you down.
Thank you.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Don't make me come on!
Here we go!
Attack!
Do the dead!
No more light. This'll help me keep it in.
Activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
I picked up your message on the board. What's happening?
I found some fantastic valuables today, Mistios. Real riches. I need to deliver them to my sister to sell at the market. But bandits lie in wait for visitors to the city.
So you want me to gut every single bandit?
Yes, exactly.
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
Job well done, mercenary. Here, this is yours.
All in a day's work.
To be caught here.
Come on.
Thank you. Hello.
Thank you.
Let's go. He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist? Seems simple enough.
La Roche was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when La Roche joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
If only you'd followed my advice with La Roche like you did with the Munger.
I don't take orders. I do what I have to do.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
We may have won a wreath, but the kings also wanted us to conquer the Viotians. True, you are needed there before we return.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more, and the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear. Then let's continue our journey. I'm looking for...
you!
Stentor? Malakas! I'm here to help, you idiot!
Not after Megaris! Not after what you did!
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary! The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
Stentor, relax. I'm here as an ally to Sparta and to you. We've worked together once. We can do it again.
Your help in Megaris might have secured the region for Sparta, but I lost more than I gained. I shouldn't have trusted you then, and why now?
I'm here on business. What's going on?
Everything is fine. The Viotian rebels are a problem, but nothing we can't handle.
What is the Spartan army doing in Viotia?
We sieged Athens, but Cleon took power and pushed us out. Taking Viotia will weaken his position. The wolf was gone. I was needed. I couldn't abandon my men.
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Viotian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Yanira, Nesea, and Dragon. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. All right, then. I'll find these champions and put an end to them.
I doubt it will be as easy as you think. But I'm relieved to see you can follow orders.
I thought the Viotians hated everyone. Why are they working with Athens?
They see both Sparta and Athens as enemies. But Athens got here first, and they agreed to a temporary alliance.
Where will I find these...